quarterback. They fake it to him. Golson lobs it to the end zone. A battle for the football. Robinson catches it in the end zone. Touchdown signaled. A shoving match between Reddish and Robinson.
This is where Tyler Eifert used to make a living in Brian Kelly's offense, down inside that 10-yard line with the fade, where it was a mismatch with his size, and that's who Corey Robinson is going to become this year in this offense when Notre Dame gets down in this area.
We are the official home of ACC football. For more must-see moments like you just saw, click the box on the left. For game highlights, click the box on the right. And for everything else from the ACC Digital Network, subscribe now. Do it!